Hiya folks, it's Barry here from Linders in Chapelizod. I'm very proud to introduce you to Europe's first electric pickup truck. So this is the Maxus T90, fully electric EV, an absolutely class vehicle from top to bottom. Looks really well in the orange metallic paint with 17-inch diamond cut black and silver alloys. Huge performance. It's got an 88.5 kilowatt hour battery. So that will give you a range of roughly around 220 miles. So that's 350 kilometers. So not only that, it's got massive towing and payload capacities. You're talking 1,000 kilograms, so a full ton of payload, and up to 1,500 kilos in a braked trailer. So huge towing capacity as well. This one has a couple of options on it. So it comes with the mountain top retractable cover, and you'll see it's carpeted inside. It's got lashing hooks and rollover bar as well, so it looks absolutely class. This is a lockable cover as well. Got a pull and it locks in place there. So it's got a key, so you can lock it up for security too, and put the tailgate up, completely secures it. Got a fully color camera there looking out at the back, and this one also has the tow bar fitted too. It looks the absolute part. It's so smooth to drive as well. So it's much, much smoother than your average pickup truck, of course, being fully electric. So full LEDs up top there. That does your daytime running lights and your indicators. And then down lower, you've got your dip beam and your full beam there on the sides. So inside, full leather interior, fully electric too. Really nice leather with red stitching throughout. So you'll see there, electric controls for the seats, fully electric of course. And that theme carries across throughout the armrest and up onto the doors there as well. Now, big screen in the center does all of your multimedia. So it's got Android Auto and Apple CarPlay. So it links up with the phone. You can play your apps through the smartphone mirroring system. And it's got Bluetooth of course for music streaming and hands-free calling if you prefer that option. Two USB connections there and a 12 volt cigarette lighter style connection too. So in the center, very simple on the gear selection. It's just reverse, neutral and drive, but you do have your drive mode selectors here. So you have power mode, economy mode, you've got descent control, and it's also got traction and stability control, which you can switch off too. It's got automatic lights. You've got your multimedia controls there on the right hand side of the steering wheel. Front and rear electric windows, electric door mirrors which are heated. Plenty of space on the back. So fully tested for three adults down the back. You've got two power points in the rear as well. So an absolutely stunning vehicle. So there are rear wheel drive to begin with. They will be coming with a four wheel drive option soon. This one is just a demonstration model, so there will be some very subtle differences, but we can go through that with you on application. We've got Maxus finance available as well, which is only 3.9% APR, very, very low interest rate, and we can do that over 5 years as well. So let us know if you would like some more information on this vehicle. We can take any car as a trade-in at that low, low finance rate available. So if you'd like more info or to arrange a test drive, just give us a shout here at Linders in Chapelizod.